Did you know this scene in Titanic actually happened? Ida and Isidor Straus were on board the Titanic when it sank. When Ida realized only women were allowed on the lifeboats, she refused to leave without her husband. She said, "As we have lived, so we will die together." They were last seen in each other's arms on the deck.